Zodo abantu, that's the first thing that we talked about. Okay. Mapungokeya, Mutramuna Oko Maduanga Mutra Fumagazi. It's so unprecedented. I don't know if it's it's unprecedented or what, or if it has happened before, but if it has happened before, can somebody please go down the archives, dig very deep, and get to it and tell me who, when, where, and how it happened, and as to how did the families agree to it? I mean, yo, how do we do it? Okay, imagine me being at home and then they come looking at mana baba whenever to my bako doda bege daonga sonda. Okay, because they tell me, I don't know, how is it done? You're a married man, you can tell me. You should tell me, how is it done? Okay, first, wait. After my place, Zaga said, yeah, chindan, the normal way, right? Mm. How is it done first? When a man wants to marry a woman, what's the process?
Okay, I'll tell you with mine, yes, how it went. Firstly, I tried to do things the Western way.
Mm-hmm.
So I proposed to my then girlfriend,
yes,
to be my fiance.
All right.
And I was in Cape Town then.
Yeah.
So she called her mom, said, "No, Amazement just proposed," and she's excited. And then her mom said, "What did you say?" He said, "Yes." And then we went to this other place to eat. And when we were there having dinner, her mom called her to say, "Oh, by the way, you should take off the ring."
"You must take it off."
"Yes." And then, "Okay, why?" She said, "No, because the full procedures have not been followed yet."
"Okay,
so just take it off, keep it, you'll wait again."
"Okay."
"Once the full procedures have been fulfilled."
"Okay."
And the full procedures, I believe, meant negotiations are done, logo has been